Breeding not only influences a horse's physical size and shape, but also is a major factor on the horse's distance and going preferences, plus a whole host of other factors related to the conditions of the race. With this in mind, we show you how you can set up the system builder to query dam sires and where dam sires can be found in a number of areas of the software. In the system builder, dam sire information can be found under the breeding tab. Under this tab, we've grouped together selection criteria related to the sire, the father of the horse, dam, the mother of the horse, and dam sire, the mother's father. The magnifying glass icon next to the field indicates you can perform a name search as follows. Once selected, we can use the other parts of the system builder to refine our search criteria. For example, if we wish to see how a dam fathered by the sire pivotal performed by race type, we can go to the Presentations tab and select this option. As we can see from the results, the progeny dam sired by pivotal perform much better on turf than any other race category. For another type of query, we may wish to see how dam sires perform on a particular surface, and in the next example, we focus our attention on the so-called specialised all-weather surface of fibre sand at Southwell. As you can see from the results, runners of this type don't run that often. However, based on the search criteria, these horses from these dam sires perform well on the all-weather 5% surface at Southwell. Dam sire information can be found in other parts of the Proform software. If you can't see the dam sire column, then position your mouse over any of the column headings. Right click, then click Show Fields. And then scroll down the list and select the check mark here. And the column will be displayed. As you can see, having the ability to set up the system builder to query by dam sires opens up some interesting and unique betting angles you won't find anywhere else.